Also chambered. This has got a bigger neck, and I think it's warmer and a little bit deeper sounding. It's probably hard to tell from these videos though. It's also got like a tighter feel. Both guitars have 11s, and of course I tried to set up the R9 exactly like this because I love the way this one feels, but they're close. Just a little bit more girth up here to hold on to, but I like that R9 neck. It's just different, but it's just enough that I can tell the difference.